Call my way out here. You know hospitals freak me out.
It's time to grow up, Erin.
I don't know why we're even doing this. You hate him. I've only seen him like 5 times in my entire life.
Right, let's get you sorted. Who's left you in this mess?
Mum.
Look, Dad, Erin's here. We got the first train up when we heard. You don't look half as bad as I imagined. Anyway, I bought you some nice flowers. Cheer the place up a bit, a nice bit of colour. I might just tidy away a few things in here, because not a lot of room. Dad, you haven't taken your pills. I'll speak to a nurse about that.
Oh.
I'm sorry.